The engine's name is Henry. His driver and fireman argued with him, but he would not move.